Hi there, my name is Gavin Creel, and I'm playing Dr. Pometer in the hit West End musical Waitress. January 27th to March 7th, Sarah Bareilles is starring in it. She wrote it, and she's starring in it, and I'm going to be next to her. Come see her and me. And we're going to play a game called See, Star, and Script. You ready for it? Here we go. Oh, Phantom of the Opera, I'm going to have to say Script, because that's a lot of money. Hey! Wicked, I kind of want to star in it to play Elphaba. I could green up. I could do it. Six, I got to see it, because I've never seen it. It's going to be on Broadway soon, so I'll see it there. Maybe I'll see it here. Six, C. 9 to 5 on the West End, walked by it last night at the Savoy Theater. I gotta see that too. I gotta see that. Hamilton, for sure, Script. I mean, if I wrote that, I would be, am I supposed to talk this much? Or am I supposed, is that okay? Okay. Hamilton, I would wanna have written it, I would wanna see it, and I would wanna star in it. I wanna be all of it, Hamilton, all day long. Everybody is talking about Jamie. I gotta see it. I haven't seen it yet. I hear it's awesome. Is it awesome? Do you think it's awesome? I think it's awesome. I'm gonna go see it. Come From Away. We are. I'm gonna have to say Come From Away. I think I wanna be in that. That'd be a great ensemble to be a part of. So I'm gonna star in that. I'm gonna be away. No, I'll be come. I'll be from. I don't know. I'll be one of the three. Come on, Mamma Mia, duh, I'm a star in that. I'll be all the parts. Oh, Les Miserables. I'm gonna have to say I'm gonna script that because, I mean, if I had written Les Miserables, I would know how to speak in French. No, Les Mis, I'm gonna write that. I'm gonna script that. This has been so much fun. My name is Gavin Creel. Will you please come see me in Waitress? I'm gonna lean closer. My name is Gavin Creel. I'm gonna be on stage in Waitress as Dr. Pometer from January 27th, Monday, to March 7th, Saturday. Come, please, bye.